They say the grass is always greener. But what they really mean is, you should appreciate what you have before it's gone. There will never be another Isaiah Thomas. How could there be? 5'9", the last pick in the NBA draft. And against all odds, you gave us everything. You never got the tribute you deserved, but you made a city believe. Isn't that worth something? You also carried the Celtics to the top of the Eastern Conference and broke historic Celtics records along the way. Your edge, your attitude, and your gigantic heart changed the culture, and it was always IT time in the fourth quarter. You reminded us that sports are bigger than what happens on the court, and upon your shoulders, an underrated team rallied around you. You made Boston your own. You made the Garden your home. And you went through the ringer, so there will always be love here. You restored the Celtics to prominence. You risked your health and your career for us, and you left it all on the court. Everything you had. You brought basketball back to Boston. You made other All-Stars want to come too. Isaiah, thank you. It was you. It was always you. Every sun that broke me, every dawn that woke me, was to get me home to you. See, every soul that left me, every heart that kept me, the strangers that protected me.